Kate Middleton, 37, is the Duchess of Cambridge and wife of Prince William, also 37. She is often admired for her tall and thin figure. What exercise does she use for her flat stomach and toned abs, and what diet does she eat? Kate Middleton is doubtlessly one of the world's most beautiful royals. The willowy duchess is said to eat healthily and stay active. She has always been a fan of sport, a keen hockey player, and now a patron of many sports charities. Kate's taut stomach is likely the envy of many, so how does she maintain her flat midriff? According to an expert, Carol White of Model Management, Kate is a dress size 6, much smaller than the UK average, which is a size 16. According to the Daily Mail, Kate does not have a personal trainer. Instead, she works out daily at home, by doing cardio and weights. For her cardio, she enjoys running outside, especially around her country estate Anmer Hall. An insider told the publication, Kate finds the time to run as often as possible when in Norfolk. The Duchess is taller than the average British woman at 5'7", and she has always been naturally slim. However, she has also been reported to have a specific abs workout for a flat stomach. According to the Mail, Kate also often does the plank for her stomach. It quoted a source who said, it tightens her muscles. There are three elements, the basic plank, the side plank and the prone skydive, all of which are positions Kate can hold for 45 seconds or longer and repeat at least 10 times each. She is also said to use a Swiss gym ball, a large inflated piece of equipment, to train the abs. The Daily Star has previously reported that sport is behind Kate Middleton's body. They said, Kate is an exercise junkie. Pippa and Kate take their toned physiques extremely seriously. And Mother Carol, in her 60s, is in extremely good shape. So what exactly is Kate Middleton's diet? According to Women's World, the Duchess eats berries and porridge for breakfast. Kate Middleton is a fan of home cooking. Home-cooked meals are generally lower in sugar, salt and saturated fat, so cooking from scratch is a great way to stay slim. Chief executive of the Ivy Learning Trust, Matthew Kleinerman, met Kate and said, she was telling us how much her children love cooking and how they cook for her. They made cheesy pasta the other day. One stirs the flour, one puts the milk and butter in. And they make salads and stuff. Food is important to her and she understands the links between mental health and physical exercise. Kate Middleton's Dukan diet plan has also been reported previously. According to ABC News, the Duchess used the low-carb plan to prepare for her wedding to Prince William in 2011. The Dukan diet is a French plan, which focuses on eating high levels of protein in the first stage. Later followers of the plan add vegetables to their meals.